and really perfect. And then I thought, you know, it'd be really funny if you weren't an e-girl.
Next! So last week my brother had gotten back into Minecraft. And since we share accounts, he decided to swap my skin to something more appealing to his taste. I never said it was good, it's just... And so because I don't have my old skin file anymore and we didn't get it saved, we unfortunately lost the iconic 3-year-old skin. Let's have a moment of silence for the OG Skits skin. In the arms of the angel, fly away. So I decided, because I don't want to make my own shit, why not just get other people to do it for me? Like free labor. So I decided to host a competition in my Discord. Winner gets £5, best skin wins. And even I was surprised with who I picked. So watch to the end to find out who won the £5. Welcome to the Skits Minecraft Skin Competition. We got all our contestants in the waiting room, except for Frankie, but we, you know what, whatever. We knew about him. But in 2 minutes, the competition begins, and it's going to be really cool. I haven't seen any of the designs yet, so I'm excited to see. We've hit the 5-minute mark, so I'm going to drag the first contestant onto the stage. Okay. Bingo Bone's up first. Hello, Bingo Bone.
Hello.
Hi.
You're
2 minutes on the clock. Explain what the skin, you know, why you decided to make it the way it is.
Well, I was like, let's think of something that'd be really good and really perfect. And then I thought, you know, it'd be really funny if you weren't an e-girl.
Next! Okay. It's not horrible. Explain the process and your creative.
Well, first of all, I looked at some of the other
I like it. And what will you do with the £5 or dollars?
I will be buying Resident Evil 4. Actually, no, one. Sorry, one.
Hello!
Hello, how are you doing?
Doing well. Ooh! I like it. Have you looked at me? What will you be doing with the £5 that you win?
Give it up for Minecraft and buy something at CEX with it.
Fair enough. Put a little clap. Okay. I see you. Hello?
Yes. Give me another minute. Do you want me back? If I'm not the last person.
Why
did you get
you
it? Alright, submit it, cause I...
What the fuck is going on in here?
Frank is playing
Wii Sports.
Oh god, I lost!
What the fuck?
You're not very good
at this. But did you enjoy the skins?
Why am I being put into so many things?
Okay, everyone! I have decided to announce the winner.
My stream.
I have
that
decided.
Was a very good match.
Okay, wait. I
was way more entertaining.
Yeah, no, it was.
It was a very intense Wii swordplay fight.
Alright, so that I've made him an example. You talk over me, you go to prison. Oh my God, Ice is running up to us. Oh my God, Ice did a little run up to us. Holy shit! All right. Okay, so everyone mute your mics. I'll unsubber mute you. Right, everyone mute your mics. Alright. Guys, at first there was a very clear winner in my book. At first there was a very clear winner in my book, okay? I'm not gonna say who. But now, after recent discussion, my opinions have changed. So everyone unmute your mics to give a big clap to Bingo Bone for winning the competition!